I'm Abbeney David.
Oh, yeah, there it is. Oh, yes.
I am 20 years old and I currently do respite care for a family with three boys. I love my job, but it's super fun to work here too. And what else? I'm going to massage therapy school, so hopefully soon I'll be licensed.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
Oh. That'll be awesome, and I'll work just around the valley. I'm hoping to someday work either with a cruise line or in a resort or something, but for now I'm just going to school and working, so that's me.
I know you, I walked with you once upon a dream. I know you, the gleam in your eyes is so familiar, a gleam.
I work for Child's Dream Entertainment, partially, well, I started working here originally as they asked me to do a party. Just as a fill-in, I wasn't really planning on sticking around, and then I came and I saw, you know, how fun it is to work with the kids and how, you know, it's so fun to just get to dress up and kind of create Disney magic for, you know, families, and it's really, really great. So I really enjoy working here.
Yeah, there it is.
Okay. Yeah. Hi, I'm Abby from Child's Dream Entertainment.
It's me.
All those days. Be here and to be that.
All those days. Watching from the window, all those years outside looking in, all that time never really knowing just how blind I've been. Now I'm here blinking in the starlight.
Sometimes it's just a bunch of little girls, which is such a change of pace from what I do at my normal job, because I work with three boys. So it's super fun to just like get to work with little girls and get to dress up and, you know, paint their nails and just be really girly for the day. It's super, super great.
The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Turn away.
My favorite character of like the classic princesses would have to be Belle, just because she's so, you know, I feel like she's so level-headed and she's so into her books and she's kind of not about a man, and all she wants is to just kind of go on adventures and read her books and, you know, be herself, and that's really awesome. And then of kind of the new generation of princesses, it's a toss-up between Rapunzel and Merida. I love both of them. Rapunzel, for kind of the same reason that I like Belle, she just is a well-rounded kind of person. I mean, she's a little naive and whatever, but she's super sweet and super, you know, just wants to go on an adventure and just wants to live her dreams. And Merida, just because she's so spunky and feisty, which is kind of like me, so.
People say, they say that it's just a phase. They tell me that at my age, well, I am. On this perfect day, nothing's standing in my way.
I guess, I mean, my least favorite as far as like costume goes would have to be Rapunzel, just because of the wig. You know, she's so fun, but the wig is kind of a beast. But as far as the kid, yeah, the wig is massive. It's 14 pounds or something like that, and it's just really heavy, but I think, I don't know, it's hard to say. I don't really like being Ariel sometimes, just because you do get kids who like to, like, try and, you know, prove that you're not real, and when you're in a mermaid tale, that's kind of easier for them, they feel like it's easier for them to do, so that's kind of hard, but I love being everybody. There's just situations that are not so fun, but we work with it. It's fine.
This is where I belong, beneath the clear white blue here. I feel completely new here in the world above. It's like my life was wrong, and somehow now at last I'm in my own skin, up here in
my least favorite part is probably, just because we live in Arizona, the heat, and being in costume in the heat is really hard, especially when you're trying to be someone like Elsa, who is supposed to be an ice queen and supposed to be, you know, cold, and then you're sweating all your makeup off, and so that's probably my least favorite thing is just the heat and being out in the heat in full costume and wig and makeup and everything, but other than that, I think it's great. Pick me! Ding! So that's a little bit more about me. I hope that helps you kind of get to know me and kind of understand a little more about, you know, what I do. And I hope that I can be invited to your next party as your favorite character, because I really just love my job and I would love to, you know, create that magic for your family and for your kids.
Yeah, there it is.
This is a very big day, Pascal. I'm gonna ask her. I'm gonna do it. I'm so excited.
Seven a.m. the usual morning lineup. Start on the chores and sweep till the floor's all clean. Polish and wax, do laundry and mop and shine up. Sweep again, and by then it's like 7:15, and so I'll read a book, or maybe two or three. I'll add a few new paintings to my gallery. Play guitar and knit and cook and basically just wonder when will my life begin.
Hopefully it begins today. What about you, Pascal? What do you think?
Oh! Then after lunch it's puzzles and darts and baking. Papier-mâché, a bit of ballet and chess. Pottery and ventriloquy candle making. Then I'll stretch, maybe sketch, take a climb, sew a dress, and I'll reread those books if I have time to spare. Paint the wall some more, I'm sure there's room somewhere. And then I'll brush and brush and brush and brush my hair. Stuck in the same place I've always been. And I'll keep wondering and wondering and wondering and wondering, when will my life begin? Tomorrow night, lights will appear, just like they do on my birthday each year. What is it like out there where they glow? Now that I'm older, Mother might just let me go. Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around, who you think?
Sure,
she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I got who's it's and what's it's galore.
You want thingamabobs? I've got 20.
But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I wanna be where the people are. I wanna see them dancing, walking around.
called?
Oh,
feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling around on those. What do you call them again? Straight. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. Wish I could be part of that world. What would I give if I could live? They don't reprimand their daughters. Bright young women, sick of swimming, ready to stand. And ready to know what the people know. Ask them my questions and get some answers. What's a fire and why does it? What's the word?